They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well. Mm-hmm.
get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Eva, let's bug.
Weak!
You're a weak chopper.
And this little fish ain't worth towing it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been. We'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Full of lightning now, is there? is that?
Sorry.
We gotta be rich down here to
call the cop.
Open up! If I didn't care for
pressure in the water. Hit him with the electrobolt.
I've got a bad time! security alert in progress.
KGB wolf with a CIA jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or not move on, you jerk.
Dr. Simon said he'd release me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Simon was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right.